to a new season of Light the Wick. I'm your host, Sydney Sims. Here at Light the Wick, we highlight the art and happening along the Wick Corridor. We have a few new exciting series, including Food on Federal, where we'll take you inside the local eatery to see what's cooking. And then we'll take you inside an inside look at the history of the Valley in our new series, Moments in Mahoning. This week, we will look at events celebrating Black History Month. Later, we will stop by the Butler and enjoy some student performance and music at noon. This is Light the Wick. In honor of Black History Month, the Butler Institute of American Art is featuring art by John Woodrow Wilson, a well-known African-American artist, best known for his sculpting and hand-drawn portraits. Well-known African-Americans are often subject of Wilson's art. The display showcases his many talents, including a large sculpture of Dr. Martin Luther King's face, which Wilson created in 1982, and many of his drawings and paintings, which date back as far as 1952, the latest one being from 2004. Be sure to check into the Butler and check it out before the month ends. Earlier this week, the Butler Institute of American Arts was host to Some Bold Young Voices, Music at Noon, an artistic collaboration between the Dana School of Music and the Butler, aims to bring musical taste to the Butler's collection of art. This past Wednesday, vocal students from YSU's music department performed with a broad array of range and talent. If you're looking for a chance to attend the performance yourself, it will be held every Wednesday at 12 o'clock p.m. in the Butler's main gallery. For more information, head to the website listed on your screen. If you have any stories that you think are interesting and awesome, don't hesitate and like have us cover it. Make sure you email us at ysulightthewick@gmail.com. You can also contact us on Facebook or Twitter accounts. We will now leave you with some of the week's or past week's Music at Noon's performance. We will see you next week, same place, same time, here at Light the Wick.